no buoy there. It's a high possibility that that is our contact through the vulture, sir. That is track 3073. Squad 3, Tiger. We're going to keep you over dodging this contact for another few minutes if that's okay, sir. Squad 3, Tiger. I'm still in the course approximately to about 06070 now. 132 Tiger, Roger. Mike 601, go ahead, sir. Say again, what do you want him to do? 601, copy, break 102, just copy the last from Ice. 132 Tiger, Roger, break. Ice Tiger, just copy the last. And that is certainly correctly, Ike. Tiger understands that that is probably what we're looking for, sir. 102 Tiger, say playtime left. Tiger copy, 4 flashes, 5 seconds delay, and then that cycle continues. Tiger. Tiger 601, I copy the last. 102. Tiger. Alright, Tiger 601. Alright, Tiger 601, you copy the last 102 that is approximately now. About 12 minutes of playtime. Tiger, Tiger will be recovering the cycle off. 102 Tiger. It looks like you're heading down to the south to prosecute a contact. I'm showing a 173 for 7 miles. Are you showing something on your radar there? Tiger shows the same. Tiger. And 132 Tiger, the track you're overhead now is track 3253. Copy, commercial fishing vessel track 3253. Break sight, Tiger. Alright, Tiger, copy that. Track 3253 is a commercial fishing vessel. ID'd by 102. Alright, Tiger, 01, copy. And 132, Tiger, that. Vulture 317-21 from you. Alright, Tiger, 01. Alright, Tiger, 601. We only have a few more minutes left before we have to RTP. Event 7, you will have one double SD asset, or actually, you'll have two double SD assets to continue to prosecute track 3073. I'll copy. 260 for 2 knots, track 3073, the suspected vulture. Break, Ike, Tiger, you copy the last from 132. Tiger. 102 Tiger. Hey, can you look, take a look at a contact for 346 for 22? Tiger. I understand you're almost out of place, but on your way back, if you take a look at that. And 132 Tiger, that will be track 3277.
Ugh.